Good morning, children. Today I am going to explain about the reign of Stalin in Russia. In the previous class, we have discussed about the March and the October revolutions in the previous classes. In this class, I am going to explain about the rise of Stalin and about the impacts of revolutions and impacts of communism on the other countries. The effects of communism on the other countries and about the economic depression on the all the countries in the world. Okay, these are the topics which we will cover in this class. Okay, now let us start. The rise of Stalin. In Russia. After the death of Lenin in 1924, Stalin emerged as the strongest leader of the Communist Party in Russia. Okay, after the death of Stalin in 1920, Lenin, after the death of Lenin in 1924, Stalin emerged as the strongest leader of the Communist Party in Russia. In Russia, he emerged as the strongest person. He emerged as the strongest leader in the Russian Communist Party. Okay, he using the suppression, he using very communal activities to suppress the other political parties in the Russia. He did the suppression of other parties in Russia. Okay, due to this, he emerged the strongest leader in the Russia around the time of 1920s. Okay, in 1928, he introduced five-year plans in the year 1928. It has a twin policy. It is about in these 5-year plans to develop the industries and to develop the agriculture in the Russia. It deals with the twin policy to develop the industries and to develop the farming in Russia. Okay, it has a twin policy to develop industries, and collectivization of agriculture. Okay, these are the two policies which are belong to the 5-year plans. He introduced the new policies and the new planning system in the economics of the country. He introduced the new policies that are called the 5-year plans. In these plans, he introduced the twin policies, that is about industry, development of industries and development of agriculture. Okay, with these 5-year plans, he built the strongest nation throughout the world. Okay, he converted the Russia as the strongest nation around the world. Okay, now let us see the effects of this communism on the other countries of people. Okay, how this affects the other people in the world. Okay, the policies of Stalin, it means the communism policies were affected and were impacts the so many people around the world. Okay, those are in India, so many people are inspired the experience of revolutions in the Russia. Okay, the people who are inspired through these revolutions, those are the famous persons. M.N. Roy, Jawaharlal Nehru,
जवाहरलाल नेहरू, रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर,
ओके दिस वर्ल्ड सो मेनी इंस्पायर्ड, दिस आर द पीपल so much inspired due to the revolutions happened in the Russia and due to the development through the communism, these people are inspired, very inspired, and they are attracted to the views of communism. But these people are not agreeing the suppression of other political parties in the country. Stalin always follows the suppression of other political parties and he emerged as the only leader in the country. But these people inspired the Russian Revolution and the development of Russia through the revolutions, but these people are not agreeing with the suppression of other political parties in the country. But the Stalin following the suppression of other political parties in the country. Okay, in this way, the Russian revolutions and the development of Russia inspiring the leaders, global leaders in the around the world. Okay. Now let us see the economic depression. About the economic depression. In the previous classes we have discussed about the economic depression has began in the year 1929 and it lasted up to 1939. Okay, the economic depression around the world. Okay, the economic depression starts around 1929, began at the end of 1929 and it lasted about a decade. It began in 1929 and it lasted up to 1939. Okay, over a decade, the world saw the economic depression throughout all countries are affected by this economic depression. Okay, how this economic depression was got elevated in this time era, in this time period? Okay, due to the fall of prices of products. Due to the fall of prices, the economic depression was elevated. Due to the fall of all prices of products. Okay, due to the fall of prices, the employment, the employees get the converted as the unemployees. Because the companies are not supporting the employees, that is why the employees got the unemployment. Okay, it causes, the economic depression causes so much unemployment. It causes so much unemployment throughout the country and throughout the world. So much unemployment. Initially, the stock markets in the US were collapsed, totally collapsed. Initially, the stock markets in the US are totally collapsed. After each and every country is affected by this economic depression from 1929 to 39. For every country is affected with this economic depression in between 1929 to 39. But initially, the US stock market totally collapsed. Okay. Initially, the US stock markets collapsed. Okay, after the years, all the countries' stock markets are collapsed due to the economic depression. Okay, this economic depression is caused due to the fall of all prices. Okay, due to this economic depression, it is about 25% of unemployment. It causes 25% of unemployment in the country US. Okay, it causes 25% of unemployment in the country US, and in the remaining countries it is about 33%. In the remaining countries, it is about 33%. 33% of unemployment was faced during the economic depression in the all the countries of the world. Okay, this is about the economic depression. Okay, but now let us see about the farmers. Farmers during this time. About the farmers, if you discuss about the farmers, the agricultural products are fall of prices is about 60%. Okay, the prices of agricultural product is decreased up to 60% of prices drop down. Prices of agricultural product drop down during the economic depression. During the economic depression, it is about 60% of prices are dropped down during the economic depression. Due to this, the farmers stopped the cultivation of agricultural lands. Farmers stopped the cultivation. Okay, this causes so much food shortage, and this causes so much unemployment. Okay, it leads to so much unemployment and food shortage in the world. It affected each and every country in the world during the time period 1929 to 1939. Okay, finally, after the economic depression, the famous economists were discussing and they concluded the economic depression is caused by the capitalism. The famous economists concluded how this economic depression got elevated during this time. Okay, they concluded with the capitalism. Due to the capitalism, the economic depression was caused. Okay, they concluded like this. Okay, how it can be prevented? Okay, by establishment of socialism, it can be prevented. The famous economists said these words. Okay, with the capitalism, the economic depression was saw by the world, and to prevent this economic depression, with the help of or with the establishment of socialism, we can prevent them. They are finally, after the results of economic depression, the famous economists concluded that due to the capitalism, the economic depression was caused, and to prevent the economic depression, we should establish the socialism in the countries. But on the other hand, some people are not agreeing with these words. Okay, like J.M. Keynes. Okay, he was a famous economist. He said that so many economists are said that due to the capitalism, that's economic depression was caused, and to prevent the economic depression, we should establish the socialism in the countries. But J.M. Keynes is not agreeing with these words. He said that during the economic depression, the investment should keep to provide the employment for the unemployees. Due to this providing of employment in the country, the people are getting proper income. Due to this proper income, the government also get the income. Okay, that is why it can decreases the economic depression. Okay, he said these words. Okay, during the economic depression, we should keep the investment on the providing of employment to the who are got unemployed. We should keep the investment on the employment. To provide the employment, we should keep our investment. Okay, he said these words. Okay, with the help of this system, we can overcome the economic depression. Okay, the PM Keynes said these words. Okay, finally, the Franklin Roosevelt, who became after the president of US, Franklin Roosevelt. Franklin Roosevelt, who became the president of US, after he became the president of US, he introduced the new policy, that is New Deal policy, to prevent this economic depression and to reduce the economic depression in the country. He introduced the new policy that is called New Deal policy. The main aim of this New Deal policy is to protect the victims of economic depression, and to provide the employment to the who got unemployed. Okay, the main aim of this policy is to protect the victims of economic depression and to provide the employment to the who got the unemployment. Okay, this is about the economic depression. Okay, in the next class we'll see about how the America overcome the economic depression with the New Deal policy. Okay, thank you, children.